Mexico sports has barely made a ripple, let alone waves, in the Australian market, despite being one of the earlier entrants in one of the fastest growing segments in the industry. Nearly 5 years since it first went on sale locally, the Blue Oval's smallest crossover has been given a significant refresh in an effort to capitalize on a class that accounted for nearly 10% of the overall new car market in 2017, with some 117,573 small SIVs finding homes last year. Meet the 2018 Ford EcoSport Titanium, the pinnacle of the range in Australia, starting from $28,990 before on-road costs. Our tester's ticket price climbs to $29,540 plus ORX thanks to the lovely lightning blue prestige paint you see here. What do you get for the spend? The top spec EcoSport features 17-inch alloy wheels, chrome grille inserts, high-intensity discharge, HID, headlights, power folding door mirrors with puddle lamps, silver roof rails, front parking sensors and a power sunroof. There are also leather accented seats, climate control, an electrochromic rear view mirror, center console with sliding armrest, blind spot monitoring with rear cross traffic alert, automatic headlights, rain sensing wipers, and Ford's 8.0-inch Sync 3 touchscreen infotainment system with inbuilt navigation, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Unfortunately, the EcoSport range is still not available with the latest driver assistance technologies like autonomous emergency braking, EBD, or any form of lane assistance systems, features that are not only becoming increasingly standard in rival models, but also are required to get to full 5-star ANCAP safety rating from January 1, 2018. Despite this, the EcoSport retains its 2013 stamped 5-star ANCAP as it is largely the same as the pre-facelift model, and because the new model went on sale in December 2017 before the parity with Euro NCAP came into effect, good timing indeed. One of the key changes for the Mi-18 EcoSport is exterior design, which has seen the little crossover adopt a frontal treatment more in line with Ford's current SUV range, think Escape, Everest and the upcoming Edge and